and that's the breakfast what we are having today. Today is our last day in Shirdi, and we are going to check out. Not that exciting breakfast. This thing is not that tasty. The way I make it home, this thing is really 0 out of 10, and the amount of coffee and tea is very less. You know, like how you have one pack like that. I think the only thing good would be is this dosa. This dosa goes well with this and that. And if these two things are not proper, then this is like a papad dish. So anyways, that's what the whole story is about. The breakfast over here is complimentary but not worth it. Pinesh has found a new friend. Now we are waiting for the bus. The bus has got preponed to 11 a.m. It was scheduled to come at 12:30, which got cancelled. So we are right now here waiting for the bus. In the meantime, Pinesh is making friends. New friends. Is very okay. Looks like our bus is here.
Yeah, it's here.
Oh, looks like our bus is here. Oh yeah, that's our bus. We are going on this bus home. That will take us home approximately 300 kilometers because we are taking a longer route via Nashik. There is a shorter route they can take, and the kilometers would be around 250. Because of the long cut, they take a longer route because they get more passengers and more business they can do. So it's a 300 kilometers travel from here, and now we have to get ready to leave. Right now. The bus has not yet started. It's 11:15.
Get away! What's going on?
So as you can see, we are here. We are on a break. The bus has taken a break, lunch break. So we had our lunch, 30 minutes break. Sugar is having a Coke after lunch, and Vinesh and me having a walk.
Yeah,
all of us actually having a walk. Yeah.
Club. What are those? I am such a mustie. What?
Okay, so the swans are also talking, and since the bus driver has not yet come, we'll have a look at the swans. Yeah. Prinesh over here is very happy looking at the swans. The swans are right behind us, as you can see. Yeah. Yeah. That's the swan. Quack quack. Yeah. The swan is talking. So the swans are talking. And now we'll go back to our bus.
Yes, sir.